is taking a big chance dealing with the cabal in this. I should get those parts for Anna that she requested.
Alright, Guardian, you're coming up on the Cabal base.
If these Scions are half what we suspect, their commander will already know you're here.
I never bothered the Guardian before. Well, hell, maybe now they'll put up a fair fight.
Thank you.
always imagined these Scions as reluctant hostages to the Cabal Empire. But even now, with the Empire in ruins, they fight to the death for Keitel.
Yeah, they're playing a bad hand as best they can.
No excuses. Eliminate them at will, Guardian. If the Scions are allowed to continue their research, it could spell disaster for the Vanguard.
Yeah, too much clairvoyance and they might turn out like Osiris. Not sure how much of that we could take.
Challenge their commander. Bring this operation to a halt. I see that you have some tactical experience against the Cabal.
I blew the hell out of them during the Red War, if that's what you mean.
Tell me, after Gaul was defeated, did you imagine we'd be back at war with the Cabal in just 4 short years?
It does leave a bitter taste when you put it that way.
Perhaps the Red War never ended. Perhaps it will go on and on, until the Cabal are ended.
No arguments here.
Welcome to Nessus. This planet is crawling with Vicks. The Red Legion has sent in crews. We know why. Failsafe, are you online?
Commander, your favorite AI is ready to go. I'm tapped into the Vex network. According to their data, the Cabal have set off a series of quakes at the Nessus core.
As if my life wasn't hard enough already.
On your right, a waterfall of Vex milk. It's Vex milk. Barriers. Zavala, I think they're trying to contain the Red Legion.
They have bigger problems. Namely, you, Guardian.
Thank you.
Zavala, giant drills. Apparently Cabal research equals giant drills. Zavala!
Preparation wins any fight, Ghost. Should they deploy the drills on Earth, you'll need your expertise.
Suggestion. Drop them first, Cap.
They want their drill back. Launches in the right direction, or it's going to be a short trip.
Thank you.
Mind neutralized.
Vex weapons would have been a nightmare in Red Legion's hands. You won us an entire theater of this war. I would say you deserve a rest, but we need you elsewhere. Something tells me that suits you just fine.
Cabal brought some serious weaponry with them. They must really hate the Hive. And again, how else should you feel after your home has been destroyed?
Now is not the time to psychoanalyze the enemy.
Right. Meditate on their motives when they're dead.
Now's your moment, young wolf. Invite the enemy to meet their end.
Guardian?
Yes, if only all Lightbearers had their focus.
Was that remark pointed in my direction?
We had no time for idle chatter when we were defending the walls at Six Fronts, I'll tell you that. And I doubt Zavala tolerated it during the Red War.
You'll forgive me. I'm new, so I'm not caught up on our history. What were you doing in the Red War? Huh. Must be a bad signal.
How did it go?
Well, the Cabal are just thrilled we've been interfering in their politics. That said, a lot of them are just as unhappy Keitel tried to fold us into the Empire.
Interesting. Another crack in the shield.
Aren't you worried about retaliation? The data we've pulled from that prediction engine. We need to act now.
That data represents possibility, not fate. We need to know more. Good, you're here. The Syaoranvee you broke up on Nessus are plotting something. Help Crow investigate this further.
Wait. You aren't going to tell the Commander? This concerns him. He deserves to know.
My hope is there won't be anything to tell. Not if you and the Guardian see this through.
Don't know about you, but I'll take that as a compliment.
Nessus, Europa, the Cosmodrome. Every time the Cabal return to the battlegrounds, so shall we. Osiris has sent Crow undercover to investigate their plans for the Vex prediction engines. We need you back on the front lines. The more you can draw their fire, the easier it'll be for Crow to slip under the radar. And while you're out there, be sure to claim whatever you find in the aftermath. Weapons, gold. Without their home system, they can't resupply. And without supplies, they can't resist for long.
Thank you. Thank you.